been sentenced to death.
Whoa, 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 wait, wait, listen, listen, I was just...
Who the hell is there?
Here!
freed by our forces.
Ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you, and thanks again.
negotiate as planned, Trix.
What?
Who's there?
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. We'll watch this pig till then.
Good point. All right, you red scum. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
One thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the Black Station.
You be careful out there.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
Transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop!
Alert! Manual your vehicles!
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station.
Careful! Doc!
Damn them! They have to build all that junk. Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless. So either duck or shoot. Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom!
Arelka! Close the...
Start! You gotta get out of here quickly!
Kill them or we'll never get out of here!
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Reloading!
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Please, Uncle, are you hurt? Say something. He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? How? You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. Too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot, but you can borrow it when your gun wears out. There's a hole! People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Yeah! What's that? Looks like a wire. Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing.
Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true?
There! Wait! Uncle showed me a picture once!
The sky! That's the sky, isn't it?
It's like a painted ceiling.
I'll be famous! I saw the sky!
Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky?
I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
You better let me go.
That boy means. His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died, well, that
would have
killed
him. How did he get here?
Uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky. Mom, I saw the sky.
Oh, God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here. But this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Block Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Yeah. Bullets exchange! Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Forge Masters. Take it! Just one of those left. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. For you. Just buy and shoot. Great rate. You won't find better rates in the whole metro. Can't sell anymore. It's reserved. It's reserved. Bang! And problems gone. Blows your target to pieces. Make sure you can count to five. That caliber. And where is your ammo? Mine's here. Don't have any more. Take some. Always handy. Good deal.
Come through.
Went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.